My name is Marika and I'm an agronomic service rep for Row Crops based here in Ontario. I want to share a little bit more about how we name our hybrids. So here behind me we have NK953532020. So what does that actually mean? So NK95, so it means we have a 95 day hybrid. The next two numbers are just random. And then we have a 3220 trait package. So what do those numbers mean? So the 3 is the technology series. So that number is less important. The next one tells us how many modes of action we have for broad lepidopter pests like Western mean cutworm, true armyworm, and so on. So in 95, 35, 32, 20, we have 2 modes of action for broad lep, and then we have 2 modes of action for corn borer, and then the last digit is a 0, which means we have 0 modes of action in this hybrid against corn rootworm. For a hybrid like 97, 38, 52, 22, the 5 is again the technology series, so it's our next technology series. And then we have 2 modes of action for broad lep, one being the Agroshervaptera trait. Then we have 2 modes of action for corn borer, and then lastly, 2 modes of action for corn rootworm, one of those modes of action being brought to you by Agrishure Duracade. For more information about our corn hybrids, please check us out on syngenta.ca.